I found this place. This is like a restaurant alley and reminds you of Tokyo. Neon lights and lots of busy place. The Pub Brothers. The dynamics of modern life. And they have there's umpteen places here. Maybe I should wait a little bit while before it gets darker for you to really appreciate these mesmerizing neon lights. And this is an extraordinarily narrow lane, but there are vehicles allowed here. And $16,000, which is about $15 US dollars. And it's actually pretty reasonable here. It's not hardly expensive at all. And food is really plentiful and reasonably priced. I mean, I had a bowl of something like noodles for $4 the other day. Beer works. Yeah. We have a craft beer. I'm done with craft beer in my life. If I ever have another craft beer, it is one day too early. Or one beer mug too soon. Can't stand those craft beers. A bunch of crap. Green coin. So anyway, you get the picture. C'est la vie.